Wait, were you, no, that was John Billings. Never mind. Were you, I actually doesn't matter. Were you there when Payton C4 John Billings police armory? I still have the video to that.
Or when Rixalot C4's spawn. Oh,
No,
jeez.
I have a video. I literally have a playlist of mass RDMs by famous people on this server.
You
Like
can see Jimmy's.
Xenomorph freaking jihading the top floor of the new
You did not
PD.
see Jimmy the Hamster accidentally C4 15 people at a weapon drop. That was the highest kill feed I've ever seen. Or Prophet Donkey. C4 in
We've
the
had like a
PD.
24, we've had like 24, 25. Where I just had the jihad at spawn after a restart. Oh god, that's gold. That's good shit right there. That's just hilarious.
Love and happiness. Uh-oh. What's Osama doing
Oh
in your
shit,
hand?
donuts on. I told him I'd already am him. Gotta fulfill that promise.
Yes, is that me? I did not.
He forgot he was cop. Double forgot he was cop, and then he already had two people.
Or
And
no, I was a dealer and I thought I was a cop.
yeah.
Because I just quickly went dealer to sell him some
Okay.
stuff.
That place is
Ooh, I
crazy.
found
There's
already
still
had
a bug
two
in the
people.
compound too.
Oh, that was golden.
Can't say I'm surprised. I see that shit with Secret Service literally all the time. They always enforce the laws.
The
It's
only
annoying. And
difference
then when you
being is
tell
I
them they
was a
can't, they go,
dealer
"What? But
prior.
I'm a government official."
You won't get that shit. If you're in the PD and you're not a gov, then get out. Two.
I need to message Shade. I think I'm next in line for the custom.
You know where he is? You have an armor I can buy out of your inventory? Nice.
I placed it on a random guy and a, that, wait, why did I just get arrested? Hey, you want to come on and arrest me? Oh yeah, sociopaths and PD right now.
Help me, help me. Ah, help me. Most of us are really fucking bad at our jobs, especially me.
There you go, sir.
Except for you. Well, I'm recruiting more people
for Black Lives Matter donors.
So look behind you, Nate. Like, look at this. This kind of entrance actually is not allowed. Because in order for you to raid this space, like, it just puts you at an odd, like, a huge disadvantage, like.
Wait, wait, okay, wait, wait, I wanna play it off as an admin sit, hold on.
Yeah, dude, if you wanna try it, like, cause I do think that we can, like, cause I'm pretty sure it's been posted in the admin section, I just don't have access to it.
You can't thirst
About
me.
that kind of base.
You can't. You can't thirst me.
I'm gonna see if I can actually find it, like, in a general thing.
User entered your channel.
A gun dealer just went to the PD. So did a mob boss.
Or you know what? Never mind. There's a gun dealer right here. I don't need you. You killed me earlier. Hey,
Yeah, because this keypad here activates this door. Actually, do you have access to the admin section on the forums? Well, here's why I wouldn't think it's allowed, because in order to raid this space, like, or one of the more legit, without having to buy C4, of course, what you'd have to keypad packet from right here, or like right in the middle of the street, basically. And that automatically just puts you at just like a huge disadvantage and makes it kind of overpowered in a sense. But I'm almost certain there's a thread somewhere in the admin section or the staff section about this kind of base and it like not being allowed. But I would need to find, I would need to have someone find that, or I don't know if you have access to that, but. It was a while ago, actually. It was
Caleb.
Like way earlier this.
Caleb. You dirty slut. God.
He just had the AIDS. My turn. Fucking idiot.
They're raiding the house. Get out of the house!
Man, Kremen going with that big jail dough.
Well, I fucking told him not to do it earlier, and he did it again, so I jailed him for longer.
RIP. Caleb being an AFK scrub like now, right now.
Okay. Probably watching anime.
Another ground sweep. Do not enter that building. Unit.
What's Matt said about it?
I'm gonna give Caleb the proposition of making Weeaboo a raiding class.
It's a citizen job.
I know. Little Bug said that you're allowed to if you like pay for it, you can change citizen to like whatever job or whatever like that, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna ask Caleb if you can change it to a raiding job if I pay like half the amount. Reading,
hold up,
reading
I have to talk to Yaki.
Caleb, you're not AFK anymore. Caleb. Nope, never mind, he's AFK. Take that back.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Benny.
Do you want something?
That fucking thread has one dislike and one thumbs up.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Wait, it has 12 dislikes? Hold on, let me give it 13.
What does? I'm confused. Bye. Fuck.
I'm just driving around on Dark RP and there's so many fucking citizens.
You can just cook over on this side of your road. Yeah, just set up wherever you want.
Updating the final thing, everyone report update, like downloading shit. Okay, great. Approximately 0 minutes.
I have this and it's enough.
Hop in. Caleb. Double.
Both of them are AFK.
Does it matter what fucking region I pick for Final Fantasy to play with you guys? Or not? Do I have to pick like US or something if I want to play with you guys? Is that a thing?
I think they're playing Minecraft right now.
Nah, I'm on about the Final Fantasy because I downloaded it and shit.
Yeah, I know, I don't think they're playing that anymore. I think they're playing Minecraft now.
But I'll still play this with Naya.
Hey, where you at, Tumble? That's really generous, Double.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Generous type it.
At least I didn't just mow him down with my frickin' weapon.
Oh shit. Help me. The results of this fucking...
What is going on? That's...
Did a guy kill himself?
User left your channel.
Okay.
Hey Benny, can you go on Urban Gamers and tell me if this base is not allowed?
Who's tech screen? Send me screenshots.
Move your tech screen.
Where are you? I'll come over and check it out.
It's the same base.
Like, if you look up in the admin forum, if you just look up like so keypad, I bet you'll find a thread about it. Because the example was like the base with that fire hydrant in front of it. people would put a keypad on that your channel. For the, you know, the base that's in front of, and that was apparently not allowed.
Okay, I'm uploading them right now.
Life matters.
I'm not having trouble.
Mayor, where did you go?
Cough.
Sir, where are you? Sorry, I didn't mean to. Okay. You know you can start an
organization
for the task force.
Hey, so when you wreck people in sits, and then they say at the end, "Well, you should have arrested me instead of killing me," and then I'm like, "Oh my god." God, that's good stuff though. Good stuff. I don't understand why people would
argue about that. How do you spell investigation?
I'll kill him, I wanna kill him. Hey, I'm just trying to leave.
The fuck, why do I have to do a 20 code now?
I can't, I don't know the password! Space is under investigation.
Oh, dude, AK, dude, okay, that's it, dude. AK's overpowered.
I know I am.
Okay.
Did nah, I, okay. But no, you mean it's fucking
this,
gay.
This mob boss, okay, I mean, I guess it's just kind of terrible aim on my part too, but this mob boss had 7 health, and I had like, I think I had 4 armor and 4 health, and he just mowed me down. That was crazy. Time to buy multiple shipments from a friendly Father Gregory.
What did you order me, man?
DB, do you want to know the damage of it? The AK currently.
What's that?
It's like 30 damage per bullet.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, can you put a thing on the forum to get that shit nerfed or some shit?
I'm gonna play around and play real quick. I'm gonna buy some guns from this shady fucking gun shop and store cheap guns.
Okay, you know what? Fuck this Final Fantasy shit. It's asking me for like a 20 digit fucking code and I don't have one.
What? A bait? Did you not buy it on Steam?
I need a medic. Sir!
I downloaded the trial.
There's one medic funky pants. I need to find behind here.
Fucking myself.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna play this.
Yes, hello, I am there.
Hey!
Hi.
Hey. Lucifer.
Hello, Jeff. Jeff?
Alright, Soul said, so what? There's a problem with this base.
Set this cup, get pushed to talk. Cause he's echoing like a motherfucker. No, that's Caleb.
I don't own the building. Soul does.
I'm gonna go play some CS. I'm not. I'm gonna go watch The Walking Dead, and I'm gonna go play some CS.
Oh my gosh, Benny, I saw his tweet. I wanna tell you this. Okay, so this wrestling match lasted like 1:30. It's like the shortest match.
Yeah, I know, fucking Lad Spive or whatever. Fucking, it was really hyped up or some shit. It lasted like 2 minutes.
And then this girl tweeted, "It took longer for Negan to beat Glenn to death."
That's true.
Such a savage tweet.
Hey, I will defend this.
Most wrestling matches are staged.
Good job, dude. Good job. Really, really.
I just wanna watch. Jesus fucking. God damn, so many ads. Internet.
So many ads. Yeah.
Select tab, video too.
Oh my god, he removed. Soul removed the base when he. Right when Little Bug walked past it.
I know who it was, just what? Saying. I saw a little bit of it, what was wrong with it?
Well. Double said it was extremely overpowered and it gave a person an extremely disadvantage.
Hey, you put screenshots in chat. Okay, let's see.
Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Ooh. But you
but that keypad isn't allowed.
Yeah,
that's what I thought.
What is building out
what
industry?
Is Munch?
Yeah, you can, but
it's Soul Collector.
He's like a civilian, black civilian.
What is Munch doing about the how many unique players have joined the UG Dark RP in total?
I'm fucking done. I'm giveaway shit. I just put some like fucking number down. If I get it right, I'm gonna win.
Oh, you get a skin.
Win a skin, and then I'm gonna get that skin, and I'm gonna use it for a bit, and then I'm gonna sell it.
And yeah, Soul Collector just left the server. I'm dead.
Okay, and I'm gonna watch the rest of this thing. I'll be back in a bit.
Wait, why'd you arrest him?
If you need me, message me and see.
Anyway, where's the associate?
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
Why is everyone joining and leaving over? Nah.
I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you."
The mayor trapped his SS inside a fading door.
About to put the KOS sign, but like, I mean, like.
Life of Gunny is great fun.
Then come on, just like jump over the gate, yeah. Or you can be one in our group, yeah. If you want to be in our group, well, that's probably a no. But like.
This mayor is trying so hard.
Black Lives Matter, fuck you. Excuse me.
Yes, hello.
What's going on back here?
Mayor Crouch.
Safe house from there.
I'm trying to make a fading.
Mayor Crouch. Crouch, Mayor.
The Crouch, whole PD is trying to get.
What are they doing?
I am
Crouch. I have to come in as Father Gregory and just scream at them.
Where is this at?
I can't.
I know.
I'll do it again. Strictly for the
mayor. I'm trying to make a fading door.
The mayor doesn't even know how to make a fade. Okay.
Alright, you know what? It's not working. Let's go.
Do you sell this gun?
Wait, little bug, can you check the logs real quick and see who damaged me? Pretty sure it was by a pistol, and I'm pretty sure his name was Crazy Dennis.
Or
Toxic Dennis.
That guy's been already aiming all day, to be honest.
I just need to confirm it was him before I jail him.
Toxic Dennis did 32 damage.
It was like... Okay, like, damage. It was before, and then it was... Okay, so he did damage, and then I did damage.
He did
damage
to you first.
Okay, and then, like, there was a bit of time. Okay.
Hey, do you know what? Is that... Rate the song above you. Is that under crap?
I'll let him off with 50 seconds because he ended up smoking me with his Beretta, actually.
Did she kill you with it?
It technically wasn't RDM, it was ARDM, but whatever.
Oh, 250 seconds, whatever.
I jail people for ARDM for 250 anyway.
Uh-huh.
Jesus,
well, that's
like
what I said because he smoked me and said, like, when he shot me, like, I knew it was him because I chased after him.
There's like a rave going on in fucking that gunshot.
But I need
like
to do
eight cops.
This is a crime scene now. This is a crime scene. Please leave.
Yo, Reckless, I want my AK back.
Oh my, I don't have an AK.
I'm what?
Did I just do a tell all?
Yes.
Oh, I need to get off the server.
Oh my god.
I tried to do an RP lookup, not a tell all. Okay. How did I type tell all? No, that wasn't. That was. What the fuck? How did that happen?
Fuck.
Oh my god, I need to get offline, I think.
Couldn't say it in chat, I would definitely knock you down hidden.
How the fuck does someone accidentally do a tell-all? Like, that just doesn't happen.
Many things.
Oh my god.
Look up. Problem with having a bunch, you can't see to event.
Oh, what the fuck?
Somebody else just died.
Who is your tell-all and look up?
There's two dead bodies just in here. Classic.
Instead of post funny pictures, I'm gonna post that video of a tell-all on post funny.
What?
What?
What did you say? I didn't hear you.
User joined your channel.
What did you say?
I don't know. I'm thinking about posting in the post funny like pictures category.
So I thought a machine gun was about to shoot your ass.
I mean, you can post it if you want, but
I'll just post it in crap.
Oh shit! There's a sword. Guys, let's go hunt the sword.
I mean, I guess there really wasn't nothing exciting. It was just I'm.